Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable. I'll be right here next to you. Ha, look, hey, shout out what it do, what's happening? Peep the way you move, I can tell you make it happen. I see you walk around like your feet don't hurt. Shout out just cold like the heat don't work. She independent, you be ballin' on the budget. She riding in the flies, all the real niggas love it. Money making mission, she the steady chasing duckets. Shout out she ain't playing, she just ballin' in my nugget. T5 fly, Lord, oh my. Can't help to still here, time you all by. You got a thing for a nigga, I can see it in your eye. What I gotta do for a piece of pie? Tell me you feelin' alright. Tryna get with you tonight. I'm with all the shit that you like. I'm with all the shit that you like. Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable. I'll be right here next to you. Baby, just be comfortable. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable.
Hey, talk to him.
I'll be right here next to you.
Hey, let's go.
Look, I ain't worried too much about shouting, no. Cause I know that she be working. In a spare time, shout out just counting, though. We all know she's important. Let me know if you gon' ride for a fella. Me and you together, super fly like propellers. I let her hold her bag and I told her about whatever. Get it while it's good, cause I'm nothing less forever. T5 fly, Lord, oh my. Can't help to still here, time you all by. Got a thing for a nigga, I can see it in your eye. What I gotta do for a piece of pie? Tell me you feeling alright. I'm tryna get with you tonight. I'm with the shit that you like.
Let's go.
I'm with the shit that you like. Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable. I'll be right here next to you.
That's real, you know you're dealing with a real one. That's real, you know you're dealing with a real one. That's real, you know you're dealing with a real one. That's real, you know you're dealing with a real one.
I ain't gotta say it, how the pretty bitches want it. When I get a chance, I'ma fuck you like I own it. Feel good coming from a real nigga, don't it? When we in the bed, I just tell her jump up on it. Rim me out wet, falling right down your spine. I ain't tryna front, I just want it from behind. Hope you don't mind for the time, girl, you mind. Tell me one more time. Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable. I'll be right here next to you.
Approaching me, she said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Or could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back though, you know, I wish I could. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
I said close our eyes.
15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. Your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back though, you know I wish
Our boys. It was, no, our girls. Another 3D game? This game's 3D. Isn't it?
Back to this, baby. Hell yeah. Fish raid? Oh shit. Hi, Jupiter. Amber's level 2! Amber's level 3! Amber's level 4! Nice.
Is that wallpaper engine? No, this is just a little, a basic background, that me and Angel found with, the little Pikachu thing that I found while Googling a flying Pikachu, because I wanted a flying Pikachu in there. And then I got a bunch of freaking, little Pokemon Spritums from a directory, and you just slide them in there, super easy peasy, beautiful cover girls. This is great. It's Wonder Bar. Okay. But where's the happy face? The happy face. Okay. I don't want to spoil it, but I'm going to spoil it. Chat. Question. Type Y or N. Do you like the layout for this? Please be female, it's not a female name. Y? Okay. Question. Would you be interested if I commissioned an animator to do a subtle animation of the clouds drifting and the Pikachu slowly going up and down on the balloon? Okay, cool. I just don't want it to be too distracting. Well, you know, if I can, like, you know, make sure the stream looks super cool and you guys have a good time, then that's sick. How many Pokemon games are you gonna play? Dude, you know what? I want to play all the Pokemon games. No, that's not too much. But I do want to play, I have, a desire, anyway, to play, the new one, anyway. But that won't need this layout, so that's completely unnecessary. That's okay. Black 2 next? I never finished Black 2. I only started it. Pokemon Gun? Oh, shit. Let's go Sword and Shield. Hell yeah. But that one would not... Yeah, the problem with that one, it just wouldn't need this layout. Because the layout that I have right here is purely for... what's it called? The DS, because, you know, it's vertical and stuff. No, damn it, you! Get a vagina! Does that include the mobile Pokemon games? Oh, absolutely not. I'm not... Well... Wait, no, never mind. It does. When you said mobile, I thought you meant, like, phone. But when you say mobile, it also means handheld games. My bad. Yeah. This is a mobile game. Right? I know, it's a 12.5% female. Our first Croconaw we saw was a female, and we critted on accident. It was the freaking saddest. Mystery Dungeon? Dude, I'd be down, honestly. The story in Mystery Dungeon is supposed to be super good, and I played a few hours of one before. I was a Squirtle, I think. No, was it Charmander? I don't remember. I think it was a Charmander. I got a YouTube video of Mystery Dungeon, don't I? Or was that... I don't remember. I put up a bunch of really weird shit back in the day. Like, Google, like, Cryotic Mystery Dungeon. There might be a video of that, something. It's really old. Yeah, I figured it'd be a super old video. Back when I record... I used to record a bunch of random stuff to see what, like, you know... Like, I like just doing random shit to see if people like doing random shit. I really like doing the, like, the Inuyasha one. I think I did one like that, like the random PlayStation, like, Japanese games and stuff. Like, the games I can't even understand. That shit's super fun to do. I just like doing really weird shit sometimes, man. Oh, God. Abridges were really fun, but there's so much work. Fuck. Wait, do I even care about Roar?
No. No, I don't.
Night in the Woods was really good. Night in the Woods was really fun. It was a shit ton of work, but really fun. Wasn't as much work as, goddamn, y'all remember Folklore? That shit was intense. I had to get Russ's voice acting, I had to get Sarah and Leanne's voice acting, Sarah and Williams' voice acting. I had to sync it all up, I'd have to splice the audio into there and also get the, like, the video, like, aligned and the audio to not sound like it's overlapping with itself. It's... That one was intense. Holy shit. That one and Okami, I think, were my biggest editing playthroughs. If I had to think. But I might be mistaken, forgetting stuff. I do that sometimes. I was a skiddy? Oh, was I? Okay. I think when I played the Mystery Dungeon, I played that same one before on my phone a long, long, long time ago. I was a Charmander on that one. And I played for a little bit there. But on YouTube itself, I was the skiddy then, okay. Last thing is Star Sponge and Mango Pudding and Jamarl Angel and Milky Shoe. Katak? I'm sorry, Cat Kate. That's not Katak at all. Cherix, Caddy Frey, Quesadilla. Thank you very much, guys. Oh, shit. There's kitties? Alright, hold on. There you go. Okay, I'm switching out the queen. She's got enough power in her arsenal. Get in there. Okay, so I specifically have decided. You will not know until it's happened, chat. But I am not getting rid of Rocky. Rocky has to stay. Okay? Okay. There is a reason. You just don't know why yet. You'll know when Rocky goes through some growth spurts. You know why, Cry? Okay, Shiro. You better know why. T-Tar is amazing, that's why. I mean, yeah, Tyranitar is freaking awesome. That's true. I've always thought it was a cool Pokemon. No, you don't avoid my attack. Damn it, don't yawn at my stream. That's embarrassing. Why does one of Cry's emotes have a gun? Well, I guess canonically the sub guy does live in America. Force Palm? He's a Star Wars Jedi! Wow. You woke up? Oh, I didn't need to do that then. I was just gonna waste all my PP doing that. I should have just attacked. Fuck. Bite him. Sorry, little baby boy. Crying TTT. Oh shit, I guess you're right, War. Dude, I'm so happy we got a freaking Aerodactyl from that egg, though. Damn you! Come on! Just imagine bosoms! Bosoms! Give me that pumpkin spice, no one gets hurt. Hey, you want it? You can have it. I don't even like it. Shit! Okay, Rocky, you gotta move. That's a crazy. Tell someone that you're going to an appointment that actually increases the luck that the appointment turns out positive. Because higher expectations. That's how it works. Good luck. Oh, word. I totally forgot to heal. My bad. You poor thing. Go Ricardo again, even though it's a bug, fuck it. Are the silly superstitions? It's not that it's a superstition. It's more that, I made it up. I'm gonna hit you. Bomb him! One second, I'm describing the animation really quick. No, fuck it. I'll just describe it here. I can describe shit better when I'm talking right now anyway. So, all right, listen. For the animation, for the person listening for it, just what we have here, just have them have their own clouds in like a cute style, just slowly like drifting to the left, maybe, you know, scrolling, you know, and then maybe they can have their own Pikachu so we don't steal this person's Pikachu because we totally like stole that Pikachu. But you know, like a little Pikachu that's in, you know, with balloons. It could be a cute one, it could be a dopey one. Whatever looks good, man. Just whatever kind of Pikachu. Maybe this Pikachu could even have a job. Maybe you can give him glasses. Maybe you can give this Pikachu, I don't know, a cigar. I don't know, maybe this Pikachu's got a freaking Poindexter look going on. Who knows? This is Pikachu. Maybe Pikachu Daddy. Who knows? Be anything, but yeah, we could just a little Pikachu blown up down. That's really about it. Yeah, hopefully that makes sense. Could be anything. Got it, Cry. Awesome. Holy fuck, I just realized that the team on the bottom is Cry's team. That's adorable. Hell yeah, dude. It looks like they're watching the game, right? Like, it's freaking cute. And a lot of people tell you this, but your streams and videos have helped me through some tough times. I appreciate all that you've done to stay true to yourself and your audience. Thank you very much, man. You have been around a long time. Shit. Do you want to see me kill this dude with a C-bomb? Boom. That was for you, Linko. Thank you very much, dude. Happy anniversary. Did you bring any drinks? So, Gwen, Siri, Nicole. Thank you very much. Yo, Cry. Damn, not a female. Yo, Cry, do you have any stories of your niece lately? I need to heal you, Rocky! Do I? I feel like if I did, but, like, thinking of them on the moment. I definitely told one not too long ago. But goddamn, do I not remember it, my dude. I'm sorry. Right now, my niece is just, you know, being a youngin. She's the class pet. The teacher loves her. She's the popular one. So that's pretty cool. Play Colosseum Gale of Darkness? Honestly, dude, I've always thought about playing Gale of Darkness. I haven't played it before, but I've always wanted to.
Yo, at Cryotic, I really appreciate you, man. The raid last night blew me away.
Oh.
Glad I can watch you.
Well, thank you very much, dude. I hope you had a good run with your stuff, my Brisky Brewski. Did you know that you may know more about Pokemon than myself? However, what you might know in Eevees, I might know in memes. So, drop by if you ever need a hot meme, dude.
That was stupid.
That was so stupid, I'm sorry. Yo, fuck you, Togepi! You got the whipping! Alright. You know what? We're gonna switch in Ricardo. I think Ricardo deserves some level. No, you know what? Heck Ricardo. Ricardo doesn't deserve any leveling up. He hurts Togepi's. That's rude as fuck. How dare he? Gorsh. Alright, guys. Listen. Here's a plan. What if... Okay, let me tell you about it. The next time... Okay, what's the next Pokemon game we should play if we play another one? But I definitely do have other things I should do before I do another Pokemon game, but maybe as a casual playthrough. Emeralds? Wouldn't that be going down? Pokemon Go? I'm good. Black and white or X and Y? Not played X and Y, I think. I don't remember which ones I played now that I think about it. I'd have to like look at the starters and stuff. No, I wanted to stay with you. That's fine. Discord, sorry. Animator. Damn it, it's a boy! One of these days, I'm gonna get a female Trapinch, and it's gonna be a Flygon. It's gonna be so cool. You can customize your layout to have screens divided so it's not vertical. True. But, that's with Desmume, I'm thinking. Or, technically, I could just, like, do a lot of, like, fucking around and get it working on here with just OBS. But... For some reason, Desmeme is being a butthole on my computer, so I just do no GBA, and it's been pretty nice. I'm actually pretty happy with it. You gonna play the new Poker Man? Hell yeah, man. I should have bit him instead. That was a mistake. That's okay. Come on, Rocky. One of these days, you'll level up more. Calling a Poker Man? Hell yeah, dude. Don't you reflect nothing. There's no Wozone. Alright, chat. I'm gonna give myself a hard limit here. I'm gonna go until 6 my time in this area. If I don't get one of the Pokemon I'm trying to get in this area, I'll just move on for now and I'll come back later. I'll move on to the next plotting, because it, you know, it's been a while since we've been here. And I mean, I'm down to keep going, but I don't want, you know, to waste a whole nother stream. If people don't like that stuff. Like, I mean, don't get me wrong. This is the guy who's fucking did the slot streams for how long? This is essentially like slots. I think that's why I like Pokemon. It's just slots. Get down to the grass, the brass tacks of it. Yeah. Aw, thanks, Snow Monkey. I don't think you'd love anything I do. What if I started, I don't know, talking about, like, I don't know. Damn it. I can't even think of like something like controversial that's not too controversial that would be awkward to say. Fuck. Give me like a safe controversial topic, chat. Feet? Nah, people still love me when I talk about feet for some reason. I don't fucking get it, man. Kinks? Nah, man. Apparently people love me more when I talk about kinks. Vor? Alright. Vor. Let's talk about Vor, chat. Oh man, I'm gonna go inside you, Trapinch. Bite me. Wow, that worked pretty good. Oh, he's biting me. Thank you, Trapinch. Bite him. Oh, that was a Vor off, and I won. Thanks, Shiro. Alright, apparently Vor doesn't work. Talk about horoscopes? Oh, fuck yeah. I needed someone to link me the Gemini horoscope. I'll read that, bitch. Okay. Hey, thank you, Pfizer. I'll have to give a presentation in an hour. Wish me luck. Good luck. All right. Thank you, Chris. All right. April 16th. Whether or not you have a lot of things going on right now, you should give yourself plenty of time to think about through your feelings. This isn't something you can multitask, so forget about doing some pondering while standing in line at the grocery store or even during a long drive. In a length of time where there's no noise and distance to distract you from how you feel, don't tell yourself that some feelings aren't okay. That's fucking me. God damn it, I hate this shit. Fuck, god damn, fuck you, horoscope. You suck. I hate you all. Fuck. Hang on, let me read my personality thing. Let me read the thing that defined me, because it actually made a lot of sense. Okay. Alright, chat. You want to hear about me? Let's do this shit. So, my personality is INFPT, for those who know that shit. It's from the 16personalities.com website, if you're curious. You got to, you can take that test, answer those questions truthfully, and it will tell you what your personality type is. And I'm gonna read you the little introduction to what my personality type is, or at least what it's saying mine is. So, here you go. That test is BS. Hey, it's BS or it's not BS. It's what you believe it is, my man. Introduction. Mediator personalities are true idealists, always looking for the hint of good in even the worst of people and events, searching for ways to make things better. While they may be perceived as calm, reserved, or even shy, mediators have an inner flame and passion that can truly shine. Comprising just 4% of the population, the risk of feeling misunderstood is unfortunately high for the high for the mediator personality type. But when they find like-minded people to spend their time with, the harmony they feel will be a fountain of joy and inspiration. Well, that's true as fuck. Being a part of the diplomat role group, mediators are guided by their principles rather than by logic, excitement, or practicality. When deciding how to move forward, they will look to honor, beauty, morality, and virtue. Mediators are led by the purity of their intent, not rewards and punishments. People who share the mediator personality type are proud of this quality. And, dude, that's fucking... What the shit? And rightly so, but not everyone understands the drive behind these feelings, and it can lead to isolation. And there's a quote by J.R.R. Tolkien, who is also a man who is this type. All that is gold does not glitter. Not all those who wander are lost. The old that is strong does not wither. Deep roots are not reached by the frost. Wow. Okay. And then it says, we know what we are, but know not what we may be. At their best, these qualities enable mediators to communicate deeply with others, easily speaking in metaphors and parables, and understanding and creating symbols to share their ideas. Fantasy worlds in particular fascinate mediators more than any other personality type. The strength by their visionary communication style lends itself well to creative works, and it comes as no surprise that many famous mediators are poets, writers, and actors. Understanding themselves and their place in the world is important to mediators, and they explore these ideas by projecting themselves into their work. Mediators have a talent for self-expression, revealing their beauty and their secrets through metaphors and fictional characters. Mediators' ability with language doesn't stop with their native tongue either. As with most people who share the diplomatic personalities, they are considered gifted when it comes to learning a second or third language. I do know me some American. Their gift for communication also lends itself well to mediators' desire for harmony, a recurring theme with diplomats, and helps them to move forward as they find their calling. And then the last little bit here, listen to many people, but talk to few. Unlike their extroverted cousins, though, mediators will focus their intention on just a few people, a single worthy cause. Spread too thinly, they'll run out of energy, or even become dejected and overwhelmed by all the bad in the world they can't fix. This is a sad sight for mediators' friends, who will come to depend on their rosy outlook. And if they are not careful, mediators can lose themselves in their quest for good and neglect the day-to-day upkeep that life demands. Mediators often drift into deep thought, enjoying contemplating the hypothetical and philosophical more than any other personality type. Left unchecked, mediators may start to lose touch, withdrawing into hermit mode, and it can take a great deal of energy from their friends and or partner to bring them back to the real world. Luckily, like the flowers in spring, mediators' affection, creativity, altruism, and idealism will always come back, rewarding them and those they love, perhaps not with logic and utility, but with a world view that inspires compassion, kindness, and beauty wherever they go.
Wow! What the fuck? Alright. Well then. I mean, shit.
When will your reflection show who you truly are? I mean, I was pretty fucking, everything about that was pretty close, I'd say. Like, it put me on a pedestal, though. I don't fucking see myself, like, the fucking, like, second coming like it fucking makes me out to be, like, though. But, aw, shitballs, I'm gonna die. Rocky, no. Like, that was, like, still, like, a lot of other shit was really accurate, though. Leo, I'm the definition of selfish. You selfish. How dare you? But dude, that's so freaking true though. Like, it was talking about like how I can't like fewer people, I guess, like fewer friends and stuff. I'm not super good with like a bunch of people. Like, personally wise. No offense, chat. But like, you good friends as opposed to like a fucking plethora of locks. Please kill it, Amy. Fuck you, Cry. I'm sorry, Meta. Please forgive. I don't know, man. I like pretending I know philosophical shit despite never even going to Psych 101. Unfuck you, Cry. Thanks, Tay. That was nice. I need to go heal Rocky again. This is not the best place to try to level up Rocky. I'm gonna be really... What level is Amber now? Honestly, I could probably start leveling her up. I mean, we're almost about to the point. INFPT is what I am, apparently. That's exactly what I just read and am, T-Dub. This is philosophy... Philosophy podcast for free called Philosophize This. Okay. I don't know why I switched to Ricardo again. Fucking. Hey, Chad, don't make fun of me. I try my best with words sometimes, okay? Tell us your moon sign. Ooh, how do I know my moon sign? Other than Gemini. The moon sign. Why did I even bother with that? You know, I'm just gonna run away. It ain't even worth it. Look at the moon, goddammit. Is that how, like, that's it? It's just as easy as that? Wow. You're a Gemini? Yeah. Moon sign is dependent on the time of birth. I'm not actually sure when I was born, like the time. Oh yeah, I'd have to know the time. Sorry gamers, I don't know that part. I mean, I technically could ask my mom. Eh, fuck, I'll call her. I just bought her something for my niece's birthday party. Hold up. Yo, what's up, sexy? That's cool, that's cool, that's cool. I hope your pool's going good. Well, shit, I hope it works out because, you know, that boy's a good boy. I like that boy. Mama, I have a serious question for you. When the fuck was I born? Like, like the time of day and shit. In the evening. Okay, that's some pretty knowledgeable stuff. During Thundercats. That's right, because my dad was watching Thundercats instead of being there with you while I was being born. He was there? You told me he was watching Thundercats. He was late showing up because he was watching Thundercats. Wait, what? He was fucking your sister? What? Okay. What? Okay, well, I'm streaming, so this is probably something we shouldn't be talking about right now. This is weird. This is strange family drama, huh? Definitely Jerry Springer. This is news to me. Thank you for that. I'm gonna go ahead and take this knowledge and find my moon sign. Thanks, Mom. I love you too, boo. Bye. Wow!
Holy shit, dude, this explains so much of my life.
Pokemon streams are the best, dude. Alright, anyway, hold up. And... fucking hell.
Hold on, chat. I'm trying my best here. It's fibbing at me right now.
This ain't telling me a damn thing. It's telling me a lot of words. What? Oh god. There's so much shit. What? Chat? There's a lot. This is all from... I can't read all this. That's too much. I just wanted to find out my moon sign. Ah, well. Did our best. Look at the chart. I mean, I'll try again. I gotta put in my info again. Hold on.
Cry just learned some life drama shit. If you need a minute buddy, you take that time, Lo. Also, give me all your love, Cry Gun.
I'm good, brother. Thank you. Alright, let me see this fucking thing here. Alright, I don't know what exactly I'm looking at, but, this is a thing. What does this tell me? This is fucking degrees and shit, man. This is 98 degrees? Where's the background? I had to pull the background away to show the thing. Otherwise, it won't work. None of this means anything. Is this something? Virgo? Virgo moon? I'm a moon Virgo? What? What's a moon Virgo? Where do you even see that? Virgo moon makes so much sense. What's Virgo moon mean? I'm looking it up now. You're freaking me out. Virgo moon definition. Virgo moon sign. Okay. Alright, hold up. If you have a Virgo moon sign, your deepest emotions and desires take the qualities of the Virgo zodiac sign. Analytical, detail-oriented, and health-conscious. Is it? The same Pokemon? Angel, I've had a wild day, alright? I've had a wild day. Yo, let's go back to Pokemon Astrology 101. Hell yeah. Alright. Wait, did we ever friggin' heal our Pokemans? Yeah, we did. Fucking Thundercat. Are you gonna catch a Ditto? Because, I mean, technically a Ditto can have both a Jigglypuff and Johnny. True. I would love a Ditto, actually. Ditto would be really cool. But yet to find a Dito. You know what? I'm not gonna risk this biscuit. Rocky keeps getting her butt kicked in every time. What is your rising sign? That's important. What is a rising sign? How do you guys even know what all this stuff means? It's like there was some kind of secret meetup that I missed out on or something. What's happening now? Wait, did you guys get Virgo Moon too, or are we what's happening now? I have no clue what's happening anymore. I'm just sitting here trying to fucking beat up shit with my hands. Do it, Teh. Believe in yourself. Someone say bye, please. Have a great one, Posh. Be strong. Next time you're at an arm wrestling contest.
Take my biz, man, cuz it was better than Mori. Holy crap.
Shut up. Thanks, Arsenic. Whoa, what up? There's so many Pikachus in chat. Wow. Ghastly? Dude, I want a fucking Ghastly. If I can rock a Haunter, I would. Immediately. Freaking love that poker, man. Yo, You okay, dude? Yeah, I'm good. I can read your footprint and tell you your life fortune.
Yeah?
Here you go. What does it say? What about Gengar? Gengar is also valid, but I'm a sucker for Haunter purely because he's got like the Rayman hands. Need some wine after that news. Me fucking too, man. Oh, Dusknoir? Dusknoir's cool. But he was a bit after my time. I didn't really play when I was super invested when Dusknoir was around. Chat. I hope you all are actually drinking water today. What about Missingno? I don't want to catch Missingno. My game will corrupt, man. That would suck. Speaking of, actually, I should save in general in case something terrible happens, because that's a lot of progress that we lose. You eating M&Ms? Nice. Dude, you know what the worst feeling is? Your shit crashing and then you losing all your progress and you have to freaking go back and do like another hour of grinding that you just lost, and when you do go back to make up for it, just like, man, this is just a waste of time, literally just all I wasted because I fucked it up. Fucking sucks, man. You know what else sucks? When I was younger, I used to play Pokemon a lot. Then my brother was born 10 years after me, so I was 10, he was, you know, zero. Well, yeah. But, he got a little older. I must have been around 14, 15. He wanted to play Pokemon, too. So I was like, all right, bro. There you go. Son of a shit saved over my file so many times. Should have known better. I mean, I told him he could play on it, but don't save. Or, like, he can make a new game, and, like, he could, try the game out and stuff, but don't save. Like, he can just keep it on and stuff, and just don't save it. But he freaking saved it. But, I mean, he was just a kid, and I was just a kid, so I didn't play him. So I just went and played freaking PlayStation 2. No, did I play PlayStation 2 last time? 15, 16. Might have been N64 still, even. No, at least PlayStation 1. I was before PlayStation 2. I was before PlayStation. How old am I? I'm gonna be 30 in 2 months. Old man? Damn right. I thought you were 32, or was that Alex? That might be Alex. I haven't become 32 just yet. But I am 14 till the day I die. Or was it 15? I don't fucking know anymore, man. It's half your age. Oh, okay. So I can go into 15, guys. Girl! 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 Girl!
fuck. This is not very effective, so I'm gonna do this. I said he's also, that's... I keep saying he, it's incorrect. Ooh, man. You know what? That's enough. That's enough. Take this ball. Holy shit, yes!
Oh. First fucking try, dude.
It makes a conical pit in desert sand and lies in wait at the bottom for prey to come tumbling down. Call this beauty. Why is this so hard? Fuck. Hold on a second. Alright. Chat, I'm gonna close my eyes and it's gonna be the first name I look at in chat, okay? The first suggestion I see, okay? I'm closing my eyes. Opening them now. Peach. Alright. Not bad. Peach is a cute name. Okay. Let's go get him. So, question chat. We have a problem here. We have Amber. So does that mean we don't want Amber anymore now? Because, I mean... Yeah. Alright, bye Amber. You were cool, Amber. But it's time to dump. Too many rocks, yeah. Like a rock trainer at this point. Poor Amber. Wait, we haven't even seen what Trapinch can do yet. Maybe they're bad. Amber's rock and flying, Flygon is dragon and ground. Oh. What's up, Dizzard? How you doing? So pretty. Prevents the foe from fleeing. So I can get Abras! Oh my god. Chat, I can get Abras! Y'all good? Just wanna see Cry get freaking wrecked? Hey, I'm perfectly fine. Nothing is wrong. I'm having a great day. I wonder what I can do here. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. I bet I could do something really cool here. Hang on. I'm doing something real cool, chat, to myself. That's a weird thing to say. God, he's so cute. Or she's so cute. She's
so tiny. Can't even see over the all the other big ones.
You know what? Hold on. Move over. Move over. I'm in there. Yeah, there we go. Holy fair.
I couldn't see. It was too high. It's so cute. We got two little babies in the team.
Get Alakazam though? Hey. I might be able to if they get randomized. Maybe. Guys, we got the Trapinch though. I'm so stoked. Frig yeah. Yes. Is that Mongo playing Poker Man's? Hell yeah, my dude. I'm moving my microphone, so hopefully it's not so awkward to listen to. We'll see. I don't know. Do I have a child? I do not have a child. I am not currently with child. Oh my god, it's so cute! What? Did you see that? You'll see it. You'll see it. It'll come back. No, Mom, don't miss!
Nice.
Good job, Mom. Am I playing Nuzlocke or anything? Just randomizer. It's my first time going through, Platinum. So, I didn't want to, make the process even more stressful than it needed to be. I mean, I'm sure it's not a hard game or anything, but I'd like to have fun and actually catch and play with the Pokemon and stuff. No, not your trump card! Peach doesn't fall for your beauty kisses.
Jack, Cry, I have to head out. I have class tonight, and normally Cry doesn't stream.
I'm sorry, Akira.
That's true. I promise to be as boring as possible for the rest of the stream. If I make sure you bring a Pokemon holding a Shadow Tag, Meanlook, or a Diglett, or Dugtrio with Arena Trap as its ability so it can't get away, or throw a Quick Ball at Abra.
Boogie.
You ever want kids? Hell yeah, dude.
Will you sing for us? Hell yeah, dude. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
Not a girl.
No! Peach is alive!
Crocona? More like Crocona.
Yeah, you're right.
Bible study camp and Cry. Hey man, I used to go to a friggin' private school for a long time. Friggin'.
We'll stay here until 6 my time. Hey, that was before I got occupied with having a good time. All right? And we got a female Trapinch, so now it's like, I know I could get a female Crocona. I just gotta believe in myself. No! Damn it! Shit! No! We should have ran. Always a boy. The first Crocona we saw was a female, too. Guys, it's okay. Peach is just taking the sleepies. It's all good. Yeah, it's just nap time, Jen. Nap time for baby, exactly. Oh, come on. I'm trying to leave. No, please, please don't fuck this. Oh. Yeah, I'm not using Twister this time. Last time I used Twister, it didn't pan out too hot. So, if only I had Peach, this would be perfect for her. Shit. Who would be the best call, you think, your chat? Fuck. I don't have any revives. I didn't buy any, and I haven't found any because it's randomized items. Rocky it is, even though Rocky could get water gunned. Fuck. Ah, oh, that's so fucking sketch though. Ah, Rock Slide won't kill, right? Sandstorm? I mean, yeah, that could buffet him for a while. Her. I keep saying him. It's a habit of mine. Rocky's down for the count. Oh, wow. Good job, Rocky. All right. It's so... Fuck. God damn it. All my shit is just too fucking strong. Why is Peach dead now? Do I really not have any revives? Let me check. I don't think those are revives unless this can somehow revive, but that doesn't do that. Send status healers? Oh! Worth it. Fucking max revive. Please don't one-shot Peach or something crazy like that. A little nibble's fine. Do not crit. Please. Or I could sand attack and just wait out the buffeting. Oh my god. Oh. I'm just gonna sand attack spam. I'm gonna be that guy. I'm not risking the crit, man. You know how many times I fucking crit on a thing that I've been trying to grind for, like, hours? Fuck that. You'll never catch me alive.
Wait, it's not even buffeting anymore. Son of a bitch! We're in. Okay. I almost hit run. Oh my fucking god. Oh. Okay. What does dive ball do? Is that for water Pokermans? Works well on Pokemon that live in the sea. Would this work on him? Her? Oh shit. Bites down, it won't let go until it loses its fangs. New fangs quickly grow into pits.
Fuck.
We got our water girl. By Ricardo. Oh, man. Shit, what's a good name? Chat, give me a good K-pop star. I feel like this girl deserves to be a K-popper. Lisa? Jenny? Alright. Oh, chat. You're great. Alright. You know what? Here. I like this one. I don't know what this is even referring to. But a lot of people said Rose, actually, when I first asked. So. Which one is Rose? Can someone link me a Rose song? Or who she is? She's a Blackpink girl. Okay. Chat. Ricardo's fucking gone now. Bye, homie. You were a good brewski. But it's now ladies' night. Guys, see, it's blue just like Croconaw. It's perfect. It worked out. Nice. All right, I'm gonna need to. Yes, that's it. Thank you. So much. God. All right. Okay. Let's see what we got. I need your help to pick three Pokemon. That's a pretty hard freaking thing to ask somebody, man. Torrent powers up water type moves in a pinch. Leer, Water Gun, Rage, and Bite. Everybody's got a bite these days. Well, not bad, man. We got two good Pokermans. Which EV evolution's your favorite? That's a toughie, man. There's a lot. And a lot of them are good.
Probably. What do you think of the new Vampire Bloodlines game coming out? It's pretty thick. Alright, we're finally done with this area. If that was another female one, I was gonna be really actually pretty mad. But it's not, so we're fine. I'm just gonna run away now. God damn it. Why do I do this to myself? Frigate. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I don't actually have a way to... I don't have anything to deal with frickin' water Pokemon anymore, actually. That's fine. The queen can learn some kind of electric thing maybe one of these days. Maybe. Who knows? Fuck it, Rose can take this imposter. Dragonite's fine, yeah. That looks so cool. You dingus. What does Rage do again? Probably not worth it. Alright. Valid. Yeah, keep spamming water gun on me, dog. Please. Rose has a bad nature, though. Bold plus attack minus... plus defense minus off attack. Oh. Well, you know what, though? Here's the thing about that. Just because a Pokemon has a bad nature, does that mean you're gonna just abandon that Pokemon? That Pokemon chose you, man. And she's just a bold gal, yeah. Yes? Wow, guys. Wow. Nice. Good job. Proud of you, Rose. Let's go in the cave. You gonna play when it comes out? Play what? The new Pokemon game, probably. Or the new Vampire game, probably. Fuck off! That's Rose's sister. You're right. What if it is? They just missed their sister. No! You come back here. No! I was just gonna give you a pity catch so you didn't have to die, but fine! If you wanna die, you'll die then! I'm sorry! Jesus! Poor Lisa. Holy shit, I'm just trying to leave! They won't let me out, man! Peach? Oh yeah, we got, Peach, the Trapeach. Hope you like them. They're very cute. Named, for being beautiful, but also, same name as a certain someone. Yeah. For those who don't know, we're referring to a D&D campaign she has going, where Peach is a small dragon-like creature that may or may not be named Peach. Also, Peach is actually a dragon, too. Peach right now is not a dragon, but in case you were unaware, they will evolve into a dragon, so that's pretty cool. I don't know why I went down here. That was a foolish mistake. It's just the same shit. I've seen this stuff time and time again. You digging the overlay? Thanks, man. We're gonna be getting an animated version of that, too, or like a, you know, our own thing and stuff soon from, God damn it, me! Very talented animator, okay? Alright, I can't have Peach out in the open like this, man. It's not gonna work out, bud. It's not gonna happen. That's your water resistance? I am not getting a banana tree. That, for one, is a boy. I actually think I have a female version in my bag. Not my bag. Computer. I mean, honestly, Dragonite, the queen, should be fine. Because, I mean, she's resistant to water and she can learn Thunderbolt. Oh, Bliscor. Sick. What about Dragon Fruit? That sounds delicious. Not very effective, fruit. Not very effective, Brew. Alright. This ain't panning out too hot. Go Rocky. Chat, we actually have the full female team now. No cheating. Why you need a Lydia? I haven't found any felines yet, I don't think. But you're right, I do. It is ladies' night now, chat. We have a full ladies' team. After so long. Harden in front of me, man. Damn it. I'm about to screech. What? You did something to my dread plate. I don't even know what happened. Thanks, X-Mortex. Take me. Oh, shit. What's up, Take me? My boot's been a while. It has been. Hopefully, you're still here. That was 5 minutes ago. But thank you very much. Yeah. Hi. All right. God damn it. I'm just gonna... I'm blowing him up. I'm tired of this son of a bitch. Exactly. If you're a boy, get the fuck out. Rocky wants to learn Thrash? Maybe. I don't like Sandstorm, man. Sandstorm's for babies. Ooh. Alrighty. Tell me about it. Thanks, KY Bread. What? Oh no, what's happening? Oh. Peach. Peach. Good luck, Peach. Shit. Oof. I only got Pokeballs, Chet. I don't think I'm gonna get that with the Pokeballs, Chet. Resistant to water? I don't fucking know. It looks like he's hot. Hey, it's super effective. Fire steel? That's a cool type. Well, now we know it's sponsored. True. I mean, if you guys want, make a little fucking directory of all the cool spots we got. Go Rose! Water gun! I mean, oh wow. That was super effective. 10 levels below me too. Damn. Wow, that's just so good. Yo, Pokeball! Oh, I forgot to actually freaking paralyze you. Frick. I don't think I can paralyze him though, it's Steel. Can you paralyze Steel? Anymore. He's got one little sliver and nothing. Come on. Nope, that's not okay. This is totally a waste of money in Pokeballs. Oh, but. Oh, yeah. Come on, you. Get in there. Get in the ball. Darn you. That's not how you say the word, but I like saying words weird sometimes. I get excited after even just one wibble. I guess I could heal. Yeah, I guess. Soda Pop is 60. I mean, yeah, okay. Wait, did I just... Oh, okay, no, we're good. I thought I accidentally healed the wrong person. Pokemon. Whatever. You get it. Chat, I don't think we're allowed to pull out guns on a Pokemon. I think they'll get in trouble with, like, the Poke authorities. Oh, boy. Fuck. I should not be doing this with Pokeballs. Second person in the Pokemon sells special Pokeball types that can help. Oh shit, really? For some reason I haven't even bothered looking at that person. Come on, dude. Damn you! This is so not gonna happen. There's no fucking way. Cry, I know, but I've already wasted this much. Why quit now when I've already wasted this much? You know what I mean, brother? Think you got a Cry to me? Four balls left there. Hey, Cry had a pretty shitty hormonal day. I'm actually glad I get to watch you live for once. Hope you have a nice stream. Well, thank you very much. I'm sorry your day sucks, but if it makes you feel any better, one of these days, maybe you too can catch Heat Ran. Stop anytime I want. Yeah, exactly. Come on. Did he even save in front of it? He can always soft reset it. This is a randomizer, so it'll pop back up. It's not like this is my only chance to get it and stuff like that, you know what I mean? That was the last ball! That's fucked up! You don't do that! This is the quite rare Pokeball that has been specially crafted to commemorate an occasion of some sort. That occasion being used on this Heatran. Chat, what does that ball even do? I have no idea. It just looks cool. Oh. It makes you win the game. Oh. Shit. An angel sad cry? Fuck, that's not the first time. I'm sorry. Shit. Doesn't matter now, does it? Yeah. C'est la vie. I don't need the thunder wave, god damn it. Chat, we're not resetting. I'm stupid and I wasted the ball. That's the breaks. Good job, everyone. We all got a lot of experience. We got a dire hit. And we wasted all of our items. Aw, thanks, Angel. It's a girl? You know what? When was the last time I did save? Even if I did want to reset, what when's the last time? Like, I don't even know. Like, I'm just thinking about it. Tell me, I mean, I would tell you, but I just don't know. I'm not resetting, I'm just curious. Thank you, Archivist, for your 26 months. And Rejoiceify for your 24 months. But Rose, I'm not resetting, don't worry. Look at that, I could have got a Gliscor if I didn't waste all those Pokeballs. Tell me about it, man. Thanks, gift of discontinuance for your 33 months. And Isotope for 30 months. Good job, Peach. Faint attack, good job, Peach. Wow. Alright, we gotta get out of here and heal because we've made a grave mistake. We hurt our poor Pokermen. The stream overlay. Thanks. We got through without triggering any items. Not items. Pokermans. Cool. Thanks, Sean. Thanks, Blazeria. Alright, apparently these dudes sell heal balls, net balls, and nest balls. Weaker Pokermans, water and bug type Pokermans, and that just heals them when you catch them. I mean, that sounds pretty good. That's two freaking types right there. Just saying. I'll grab like two. I'll grab two of them. You never know when you're gonna find some of that, you know what I mean? Oh, okay. I'm gonna buy 15. Nest balls are pretty good. Well, on weaker Pokemon in the wild. How weaker are we talking? Like, what's the... What does that even mean, I guess, is what I'm asking. Under my level? 10 levels below mine. When you say below mine, like below the Pokemon that I'm using, or the my highest level, my lowest level? Okay. I don't want to buy it. Alright, let's go heal. Oh my god, I'll go buy it! I'll buy two.
What's your favorite Pokemon? Asking for a friend. Cubone. God damn, I don't want to go back inside. Nice balls. Thanks, man. Try to make sure they're polished. Speaking of. There we go. Nurse Joy, please. My Pokermans, they want a nap. But I don't want to go home. Could you help? Thank you. Chat, when we get through this cave, I'm going to take a pee break, if that's okay. But not until we get through the cave. So prepare your breaking time. It's not okay? All right, well... I'm sorry, but there comes a time when someone needs to do something and other people don't want to do that thing. And you just have to be like, okay, sure. Pretty much, you know? Let's roll it. Oh, what's up, Milky? Angel, go nap? Whoa, Angel, you got a nap? Whoa. Saving a whole lot of data. Thank you, Shannon Borland. Cry what? The girl again. Rose, you look great. Okay. Have a quick high five. Damn right. What? Rage. That's not gonna do a darn thing. Oh, that's right. You suck. Forgot that part. Super effective. Didn't expect that. It's time. Alright, chat. I think we're about to get a new friend. It's a ground type? Oh, I didn't know that. Is it a ground poison or something? Oh, it is ground poison. Okay. Forgetting to goddamn paralyze them. I always switch over and I don't paralyze. It doesn't affect them. Oh, they're ground. I'm stupid. I just learned that. What am I doing with my life? I don't care about catching this Gliscor. I'm not even gonna use it. That's right, see? All you gotta do is just be like, I don't even want you! And they're like, oh yeah, oh hey, what's up, yo? How you doing, man? I'm a Pokemon. Oh. If it succeeds in catching even a faint breeze properly, it can circle the globe without flapping once. What the fuck? That's impressive. Can't go this way.
Oh my god, if that was another female. How passive aggressive, oh totally.
Can't even go through the cave? I know, I thought we'd go through that cave. But enough, we freaking down.
Whatever, man. Heck, I'm just gonna keep biting you. Oh man, flinch for days. No, you don't bite me. I bite you. Try to go pee? I'll go pee after I go to the Pokemon Center. How can you do this with Gliscor? It's one of my favorites. Well, it's not that, you know, I did anything... Oh, don't kill me. Don't do it. Okay, thank you. It's not that I did anything to Gliscor. It's that I was reacting to what Gliscor did to me, which was be a freaking brat. Scary face, huh? Wow, Rose. That sure sounds scary. I'm never gonna use that, Rose. I gotta ask, would you want a Primeape in Smash? Fuck yeah, dude, Primeape would be sweet. This glitch? Glitches don't exist. Thanks, NFL. What is Rose's final evolution? I literally just knew it earlier today. Fralligator, I think. Alright, gamers. I'm gonna sit here on this Pokeball. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna find a jam. Let me get one really quick. And then... We're gonna go pee. Okay? Alright, good. Do the source again? Oh no. Don't worry. I got something. All right. Be right back, chat.
Up to me, I'd be no trouble. Hey, we're in trouble.
EM by. Am I streaming till 11? I'm not sure what we're doing actually today. I guess we're just gonna stream until we're feeling it, you know what I mean? Alright, let's make sure we assault all of these people properly. Okay, this one we missed. That bike you've got there, it's the type that can change gears. You gotta love that. Sure, I'll give you a battle. Wow. Are you so early today? Said when you started and I was in school? I'm sorry. I was just in the mood to stream, you know? Nice fucking poker, man. I was just in like a mood where I just wanted to actually do something, you know? I don't know what water does to Seal, to be wholly honest with you. I guess we'll see. Yeah, well, not a lot. But you know what does do something to Steel? Yo, what up? Yo, you're switching too? Well, looks like you fucked up, you dumb butt. Ammy, go! Oh, they're so scared and timid. Oh no. Let's have eggs for breakfast, Ammy. Mmm, tasty. Sorry, I won't do that again. I make really dumb voices sometimes and I regret them. Whoa. Dude, Amy! Delicious! We had eggs and chicken! Nice. Thanks, Goblin Jester, for your 3 months. Gamers, I was thinking, you know, there's actually a way to make it so we could trade Pokemon, like, through the emulators and stuff. I mean, through our DSs that are attached to our monitors. So, like, we could technically have, like, we could trade with, like, you know, the mods and stuff if you guys wanted to play and shit, too. Chikorita! So cute! Battle of viewers. I mean, I'm pretty bad at that. What, how? I mean, I don't know how, but I looked at my DS's stuff and it said you could do that. So I mean, like, you know, just random thought. I don't really know if that's a thing that Twitch would really let me do, but I mean, maybe I could ask Pluto. I do gotta talk to Pluto actually when he gets back from TwitchCon about stuff involving businessy stuff. No, the boring stuff. Don't hurt him. I hecka hurt that Chikorita. I'm sorry. You know what? I bet you there's like a hidden item on this bridge. And I bet you it's like on the left side. Fuck! What's a bicycle without this? You've gotta have a flag. It's a Pokemon accessory. Yo, I kinda hurt my fucking hand doing that. Sick, thanks. Bye. It was right there? Wait, was there actually was there actually a hidden item there? Are you fucking kidding me? Where? Shut the fuck up. I don't believe you. I'm going back this way. My hand kind of hurts though. Cause the key, I'm playing on keyboard right now, and my A key is W. And I move with arrow keys, if in case you're curious what my setup is. Zap plate. That sounds like electric stuff. Gross. Hey. Wow! Wow! Everything's perfect! Holy shit! No! Uh-oh. Okay. I'll hack this up. Get that beef cat. No! We gotta get that beef patty. Alright. Nothing too intense, right? Peach, give him a nibble. Give her the good nibs. Faint attack. It's not very effective, I just remembered. What am I doing? I'm a fool. Bet you hated that, though. Huh. Bite him. Wait, that's also a dark attack. I'm a fool. That thing's ruined. Didn't like that. Sand attack. Don't worry, guys. He just got this. God, there's a fucking pussy under there. At least they censored the nipples. We'd get banned. Why am I like this? I don't fucking know, dude. I don't fucking know. Homie. I took that personality test to try to explain myself. And what more can I do than that? You know? What more can I do than that? Therapy? I am going to therapy. I actually am seeking. I have a psychiatrist and a therapist. I am now on Lexapro 20 milligrams and Adderall. So I am actually doing exactly what you want. So you're welcome. Always paralysis. Very important to bind the legs so the Pokeball cannot be kicked back like a soccer ball. Alright, it's time. It's your world premiere, superstar. Go, Premier Ball! Yes! Dude, female Machamp. What a fucking catch in a Premier Ball. Its four muscled arms slam foes with powerful punches and chops at blinding speed. 503? What a girlette. Give a nickname? Okay. Let's see. Mama Champ! That's fucking perfect! Oh my god! Mama Champ! Oh my god! I love it! I love it! Dude, we got some great fucking names in this playthrough so far, if you ask me. Rose is dead. Gotta go fucking back. Metapod? And it's a girl? Wow, that means it could be a Butterfree, but I gotta be real with you. I don't think I really want to get a Butterfree. Like, I love Butterfrees, don't get me wrong. But, Metapod is not a Butterfree. And I'd have to level it up one time? That's too much effort. I was gonna go heal, what am I doing? Glee, no, you fool! Another one? Oh man, they're tempting me even more. Shit. Well, you fuck, alright, I'll give you one chance. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes twice in a lifetime. Take my nibbles. Yes! It's happening. Prepare yourself. We're gonna get a Butterfree if this is gonna happen, chat. If we catch this Pokemon today, which is gonna happen, most likely, I'm going to evolve it by leveling it up one time to get the Butterfree. Because I want one. Netball, it'll be perfect. Butterfree is actually really good with supportive stuff. What? Really? I mean, I'm down. Butterfree's a fucking cutie patootie. I'm about that life. Sleeping powder can help you with catching. That's true. Boink. Steel hard shell protects its tender body. It quietly endures hardships while awaiting evolution. Wow. Sounds like a lot of us, huh? Kakuna also? Dude, getting a Kakuna and Metapod both in the same randomized area is kind of lucky, right? That's like super lucky. I get it, because it's useless, like chat. Wow! That's a negative outlook upon it. I was more thinking like, I think chat could identify more so commonly with the Metapod as a unification amongst themselves. Right? I mean, chat just wants to chill and not fuck with anybody. Right? I'd imagine. And sometimes it gets a little hard.
Cutting this down and I don't need to. Oh man, I'm going. Where's the Pokemon Center, you motherfuckers? Oh, I'm going back. Fuck this shit, dude.
Go down? Alright, alright. Is there a Pokemon Center down there? Okay.
Oh god. Safe? Oh, it's safe here. Oh, sick. Yes. I don't want to get in trouble. I was nervous. Check your map. Oh god, I forgot I even had a map. Chat's my map. Oh, what's up, Bobtron? Fun fact, caterpillars turn into soup while in their cocoon. They effectively melt to become butterflies. Whoa, that's fucking wild. Hey chat, what sounds better? Pokemon Trainer Craddock or Pokemon Trainer Bleeding Berry? Pokemon Trainer Bleeding Berry. Fucking love that guy. Alright, chat.
I'm in a new town. New hovel. What is this? Mining museum. Coal mining and you. Let's see about that. Hey. Hello, hello, how are you? I study Pokemon fossils, me right here now. If it is a fossil that you obtain, bring it to me if you must. Well. Hello, welcome to Ouroboros Mining Museum. Thank you. Okay. Well, hello, old man. You look timely and confused. The history of Ouroboros Mine. You could call it a history of effort and friendship between people and Pokemon. Okay. Bye. Oh god. New town, you've been here? Nah, new town, dude. I've been here in my life. This doesn't look familiar at all. I've never seen this before.
new town, new me.
Yo, hold up, we got items. Upgrade. Oh, hell yeah. I don't know what that is. Energy root. Oh, yeah. Is that like an all natural energy drink or something? That's just like a plant? You just chew on the plant, so it's not even a drink, you just... But I guess it, since it's energy root, and if it said it could be a drink, I guess you could just grind it up and make an energy smoothie? That could be cool. Transparent device filled with all sorts of detail. It was produced by Silphco. Okay. That's sick. Thanks. 200! Wow, that's an ender game item. Or at least towards the end. I don't really know anymore. Did Pokemon HP's cap out of 999 chat? Forget. I think they do. Alright, so. Bicycle? Oh no! They're trying to kill me. Go for it, my Pokemon. I'll do my best to. Go do it, my Pokemon. I'll work hard too. Alright, let's see what kind of Pokemon their parents bought them. What the fuck? One of those is a fucking legendary. That ain't right. That just ain't right. Blow him up. No, don't protect yourself. Don't do it. No. At least I showed you the color of the wind. It was fire. One kid is clearly loved more here. Yeah, you're right. Oh, shit. That looks cool. That's true. Don't get me wrong. I do like that little gecko. Wow, that did not do a whole lot of damage now, did it? I do like that like gecko commercial boy, but it's not a legendary Pokemon. It's kind of like, all right, put it this way. They're two sisters or brothers. I don't even remember their genders anymore. So they're both, you know, it's Christmas. They ask Mama and Papa, Mama, might I have a Pokemon for Christmas? And their sister's like,
Mama, please, me as well. I'm the sibling. I would like a present as well, Mama.
Like, oh, of course, my darling loves. I will get you a Pokemon as a present for Christmas.
And so, they come along and they present to them the Pokemon. The first child opens up a Pokemon. It is a lovely little Pidgeotto. It's so cute and fluffy.
Caw, caw, caw.
It says,
caw, caw, caw.
It's beautiful. And then, the other child opens up a Grubbish. No one wants a Trubbisher, a Rubbisher, a Grubbisher, whatever the hell the goddamn garbage Pokemon is. That Pokemon is bad. That literally is trash. But that Pokemon got the trash Pokemon, and the other Pokemon got the Pidgeotto. Obviously, one is loved more than the other. End scene. Zoom lens. I'm gonna see for the ends of time.
This town has changed Cry for the worse. Xana. Trubbish is not a bad Pokemon, though. Yes, it literally is trash. I'll give you that. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks.
All right. Let's see here. How do I want to handle this situation? You know what? I'm guessing... Wow, I have a whole lot of people that are weak to freaking water.
Huh. Okay.
I love Staryu. Dude, Staryu's sick. You know why I like Staryu? That's all it was about, man. What? Sorry? Oh. Transform into rock type. Wow, that's cool, man. Rock smash.
Pacha. Yeah.
Yes, we're power leveling. We're doing it. We're really doing it. Okay. Tangrowth. We can deal with that boo-boo bear. Okay. We should give Peach some love. I know he's a plant type, though, so I know Peach can't actually do anything, but she looks adorable trying. Staryu and Starmie are the only ones who can communicate with Link. Did you know the original names of Staryu and Starmie were actually Starmie and Staryu? Yeah. Doing here with you. Fuck. If you were born, reborn as a porker man, who do you think you would become? Shit, let's see here. If I could be reborn again as a porky man. Which is the nerdiest of the Pokemans? Like, which one would play WoW? Because I played WoW when I was younger, so I mean, that means I forever have to be known as a nerd. Porygon? Oh god. Fuck. That's so nerdy. Alright. I guess we're Porygon, because there's no fucking way— Mr. Mime! Because I fuck single mothers!
I mean, that's a joke. I don't actually, but I mean, you know, Mr. Mime does that.
That's hilarious. That's hilarious. I would be reborn again as a fucking Mr. Mime. Wow, that would be a fucking thing, all right. Wow.
Dude. I have a really fucked up sense of humor sometimes. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. But for those who don't know, Mr. Mime, his lore is literally that he comforts single
mothers or something.
Like, it's what he does. He hangs out in the suburbs and comforts single moms. It's a thing. It's canonical. I ain't even fucking switch ya, man. It's realsies.
Gotta go. What am I doing? I don't want to go that way. I want to go over here and grab these berries.
Have you, Ack, already finished game 4? Oh. Wow, that was hard to read. But, no. I only played for a few hours a long time ago. So this is my first playthrough still, but it's a randomizer version because I want to have a weird time with my time. You feel me? Hey, Machamp. How you doing? That's right. God, I do have so many other options for Pokermans, too. Huh. What am I gonna do with that? Don't hit me like that. You know what? This ain't even worth it. Holy crap, Rose. You're so weak. Like, see the background?
Thanks.
So we're gonna actually do some more stuff to it, if that's cool.
If it's not,
please don't tell me. I'm gonna bite the hell out of this. Shit. This is gonna take forever. I don't know why I'm doing this. I need the experience, that's why. Would you be down to have Pokemon emotes besides Krypika? I mean, technically yes, but I don't have any emote slots. Who has the experience share? Right now, no one.
Hope you're having a wonderful day, you beautiful human being.
Thank you, Savannah. Appreciate that. That was very nice of you. I hope you are as well. Metapod is like another nose Pokemon. I mean, imagine Metapod with nose past his mustache. Wow, that'd be freaking wild. No, don't eat Krypika, guys. I know he's tiny enough to go into the mouth, but come on.
Emote looks so good. God damn it.
No, Poker Man. What do you know? Another Metapod. Alright,
you know what? I'm not doing it.
Sorry, Peach. Wait, you know what? I am doing it. I'm just gonna switch to Pokermans. I keep saying it really stupidly. Stop. God damn it. I'm like I'm on autopilot of saying dumb shit right now. It's okay. I'm cool, calm, and collected. Dude, I think they're great, too. I like them. When did Pika start getting smaller? I don't even remember. It's been a while. So Cry's into Vore then, huh? No Vore for me. But I do... Oh, dude! Crawdon looks sick! Try. No promises. Cause we already have a water Pokemon. But I mean, I do like me a good lobster. Let's punch. Wait, I just fucking used Mega Punch. That's gonna freaking kill it. I should have cut. Wait! Magic Pixel, it's fate. I was gonna use the dive ball, but nah. Queen, I'm just gonna paralyze and use Pokeball. But. Holy shit. I'm super surprised they live. Kefaramon. It's a baby. I shall name it Crawdon. Oh, hell yeah, man. Thank you very much. Let's do a tour. Grab. Lobster, though, for real. I mean, dude, I like Kingler.
personally. Oh, food-wise, oh yes! Crab is absolutely better than lobster. 100% agree. It is a ruffian that uses its pincers to pick up and toss other Pokermans from its pond. Huh. That doesn't sound so bad. He just tosses them. She just tosses them. That's cute. Mrs. Krabs! Butter, I like that. Aww.
Butter.
Yeah, we got some cute freaking names, chat. This is odd. I heard there were two caves in Route 206, but I can only find one entrance. Whoa. Where might the other one be? Huh. Wow! That's a boy, though. That means there's a fucking female version in this area. Shit. Wait, would that mean there's not the later male only? So does that mean that the randomizer wouldn't put the female version here then? Does it count as a whole separate other Pokemon? Just completely? Okay, so probably not then. Because Gardevoir is the one everyone jerks off to, right? Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. I'm never gonna hit him again. God damn it, Gallade. You just sound like shit I would wrap my sandwich with when I wasn't finished with it yet, but I wanted to save it for later. Sorry, Boo, I already got one to chew. It ain't you. It's my Boo and my CPU.
I'm not at the beach! This a bathtub!
Lime! Welcome to your further adventures of Lime and Company, where we have Peach, Amy, Mom, the Queen, Rocky, and Rose. Rose is named after the K-pop Blackpink person, whose name is Rose, if you were curious. I hope you guys had a lovely stream. Thank you very much. Lime, one of these days, you and I are gonna actually do something together where we will be like, oh man, this is nice. Wow, what a bonding experience this has been. Man, I really feel like I've come to know you better as a person. Huh, you wanna get matching tattoos? What? That's crazy, you silly bitch, and then you wouldn't talk to me anymore. But, you know, until then, thank you for the raid. Cry and Lime means prime? Holy shit. Holy shit. Dude, that's so good. Wow. Crime! What the fuck is with all these really bad ones, though? With me and Angel, it's angry. With me and Lime, it's crime. What is with all these really negative ones? What the fuck, man? I truly am a fucking Gemini. Fuck. Ah, whatever. Cry and Russ is cuss. Oh, fuck, that's true too. Fuck. I don't want to fight you, darn lobster. You take, no, I freaking hate you, Peach. You can't run away from anything. You can't deal with it. You just have to fight things head on all the time. And it's like, Peach, sometimes you gotta back the fuck down. Cause god damn it, I keep forgetting to switch you out with Rose. crying snake is cake? Oh, fuck. That's pretty good. That's a good one. Hey, maybe it's a sign. It's better than Snund. Sorry, Snund fans. Dude, I wonder how many people just got really upset. I'm sorry. I was fucked up. Cake is a lie. Oh shit, you're right. Cake is a lie. Uh-oh. It's fated that it's not even gonna happen. Oh, what a day. Oh shit, I found a Pokeball. Another Glade, yo. Hey man, you here to sell me a product? Don't want it. I keep forgetting to switch Peach. Hey. Oh well. It's fine. Brian Jack is crack. Further continuing the negatives. That motherfucker just teleported. Chat, question. Is the clacking of my keyboard annoying or aesthetic? Aesthetic? Alright, cool. I'll take it. Crack is whack, sons. Yo, I love Nidoking and all that. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Don't you kick me twice? Nidorino's Nidorino? That was a good one. Have you been? Haven't talked to you since Diablo 3 days. What's up, dog? Were you part of the guild? Clan? I forget what they call it. Diablo clan guilds. The Coven? Wow, that would be really relevant. Shit. Rose, don't die! Hold on a second. I'll save this. Also, that's gonna be a shit ton of experience because it's like a third evolution. We're gonna be ballin'. All right, hold on a second. We can do this. Believe. I was gonna also try to get Peach in there, but this is spreading it too thin, man. We need a king for our queen eventually. I mean, you're right. We do need to find a queen. King. Nope. Fucked it up immediately. Bite it. It's the second one? Oh. What's the full evolution? Oh, that's Sceptile, right? Yeah, okay, cool. What? What's over here? Oh, okay. There's a lot of nerds over here. Oh god, I forgot to heal again. That's fine. Oh god, no. It's fine. He's just dancing in front of us, trying to show off his new moves. He looks ridiculous. Oh god, he's still dancing. He won't let us leave. He wants us to watch. I don't want to watch anymore. Run! Alright, we should probably heal. It's dark and spooky in here. Fuck. I probably shouldn't even be in here. Who even knows, man? I'm gonna eat this bitter shit. Eat it. I don't have flash, so I don't know if I'm gonna see in this cave. Oh boy. Uh-oh. It's fine. It's safe in here. I don't know what that is. I mean, it's cute. I don't even. Huh. What'd it do, though? It's water and ground? Dude, don't confuse the queen. Come on. Come on, the queen. Thank you, old cookies. I'm sorry, who likes cookies? Gastrodon, I hate you. Hey, don't hate Gastrodon. How can you hate a face like that? Ow! I hate you, Gastrodon. Ow! Damn it, Gastrodon. Uh-oh. Nice one. Ow. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna kill. Oh my god. It just keeps happening. I just want. Thank you. Thank you, Queen. That's your friend. Gastrodon's your friend. I'm murdering your friend. He's dead. Your friend's dead. We'll never see him again. That was pretty much her doing it to herself. You know what? I'm out of here. I don't got freaking flash for this shit. I can't find my darn way. I don't know where I even am anymore. God damn it, not another one! It's okay. We can see again. Chat, I need to be right back. Alright, sorry about that. I forget to eat, and then I get nauseous, and it kind of hits me for like a split second, and then I gotta go just like munch on like some saltines or something. I'm fine. But yeah, I'm good now. I keep forgetting to eat lately. So, what up? I got water though. Dad, why? Because Dad's stupid, but he's trying his hardest. I'm sorry. I think I already fought this man with my poker mans. You need to eat? I do! But I did eat, I munched on some saltines. Because I'm good right now. And yeah, I'm fine. How do you forget to eat? Just no appetite. ADHD medication can make you have no appetite, and that's, I think that's probably it, man. Oh god, he's gonna take forever again. Oh shit! Drop the gun! Oh wow, that works way better. Is that alarms to remind you? Maybe. That sounds like a responsible thing to do, at least, right? I don't even know why I'm here, actually. Is this even the right place to be right now, chat? Pizza again tonight? Dude, nice. Grats. No? Okay. But I found some cool shit at least. That's all that matters. Okay. So. Let's see here. Wait a second. Found the secret. Actually was something here. Did you want to know about the second cave entrance on this route? Because there are different Pokemon in there. Yeah, I did actually. Or is that something that I get later? Do I need to do something wild? Another entrance? Yeah, I heard about it from that one guy, but I don't know where to go. Walk into the rock formation under the bridge next to the hiker. Okay. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Bye. I don't want to plant no berries. I want to eat them myself. They're mine. I'm not coming back to harvest them. Thanks, Mom. Chat, it's been a wild day so far. What's the counter for? That's my steps. My actual steps. What do you mean? Oh god. Hello again. Looking beautiful as always. Would you like a shower? On the bridge and go up? Okay. You know, that didn't do friggin' a whole lot at all. Apparently you're really like getting wet. Gotta go. I'm trying to find a secret entrance. Closer towards the main cave? Oh. Okay. Shit. It's Metapod again. Fuck. He just wants to flex. Stop. Wait a second. No. I don't want to put an item that would prevent encounters. I don't like doing that. I was gonna put on something, but nah. Bring it. Brownies? Yo, you brought the brownies? Hell yeah! Weren't you talking about making brownies earlier? Or someone was talking about making brownies earlier. Or am I mistaken? Alright, what? I'm getting off my bike. Maybe I'm missing something. It was you yesterday? Oh god. Really? Oh fuck. Check! I found it. But it's still dark AF. Chat, it's not so dark AF anymore. I already got one, but what up? Not damn, he's brother. He's aggressive. A husband. Wow, super effective, but it sure didn't do a whole lot. Wait a second. Is that because the nature of this is really that bad? Someone was talking about how the nature was bad and stuff. Is Rose really this weak? Nature wouldn't affect water gun? Okay. No, Rose! You were gonna get so much experience! I'm so upsetty spaghetti with you. And I'm livid. Grow up to be fat, I know. Oh, I remember here, I think. Right? Kind of. I think. Another one. This is your future husbando. Wow, he's sniffing your butt. He identified you. He flinched. He's dead. You sniff a butt. you better prepare for death.
Thank you. Either one.
Another one. A female this time. Ah, that must have been his wife. So actually, it was a miscommunication on all fronts. I feel horrible. Arf. Don't feel so bad anymore. I was fucked up.
Dude, that was the epitome of a home wrecker. I mean, the whole home's gone.
Jesus! This is the sun? He was an older boy. Alright, I need to switch out Arcanine. Morgan's getting too beefy. You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. It's a whole clan of them. Yeah, man. Oh god, don't bite me. Oh god, I'm burning. Smother him! I don't know why I didn't use that earlier. I kind of fat-fingered it, but don't make fun of me, please. You're gonna make fun of me. That's fucked up. There's nothing here. Okay. I think that's just... Oh, fuck. Goodbye, Bolly boy. Goodbye. Ah, what a cutie pie. What a sweetheart. Home Alabama. I really need to go get some healing somewhere. One thing. Heals all the status problems of a single poker man, huh? I don't have a simple burn heal. No? That's too much to ask for, huh? Respect. Gotcha. 20 HP. Rocket, buddy. Good. Thanks. Super potion. Probably something you might want to put on your body. Nice. Ross berries heal burns? Thanks, chat. We have a bunch of biologists. Nope. I don't have any. Oh, I do have Ross berries. What is the, botanology? Is that how you say it? I don't even know. That's how you say it. It's a girl. Fuck. All right. Go, Rocky. Be gentle. All right? She's just a baby. Bite her. I don't even... I think you guys explained what cast form was to me like a few sessions ago, but I forgot already what cast form is. Is it like a... What type is cast form? Weather boy, okay. Normal? Almost like cloud weather kid. Interesting. Well, looks like there's a chance for thunderstorms. Which Pokemon you use and showing 3D model of them? No, I have to manually do that. I ain't that cool. That'd be sick. Its appearance changes with the weather. Recently, its molecules were found to be just like water.
Wow. Adorable.
Hmm. That's a good name for a weather one. Weather related. Super nerdy. I'm unabashedly fucking being a weeb with that one. Super fucking nerdy. Didn't even fucking alter the name, just straight up went Nimbus. Didn't even fucking like try to make it like a cute version. Nah, just straight Nimbus. Fuck it. It works. It's still a cute name. It gets the job done. Bite the kitty cat. It is a good word. Cry, you need a pure heart to have a Nimbus. Well, that's why Nimbus is in my CPU. No, that's why Nimbus is in someone else's CPU, actually. No! No, Rocky! Wake up, you fool! Jeff. Well, you tried your best, Rock. Good luck. You're killing Lydia, Cry. I'm sorry, I'm trying to get Lydia. It's just kind of a challenge right now, because she's being a brat. Okay, this is looking good. I can work with this. If I bite, I could kill, but I also could get lower. But, you know, I could also just switch over to the queen and then paralyze. I'm sorry. Paralyze. Just got here. What have I missed today? Not a thing, man. Nothing's happened all day.
Wait! Oh! You prevent... I didn't even read that. Fuck.
Alright, well, that's okay. I believe in you, Pokeball. Okay. Okay. Are we gonna have to actually risk the bite again? Smash B, that don't do shit.
Hell yeah!
It hides its spiteful tendency of hooking its claws into the nose of its trainer if it isn't fed. Tell me about it. What a rude dude. Well, we got her. Okay.
Another one. There's just so many of them.
Wait, don't worry. I've got this.
Rocky! Slide.
They want Amy, but Amy, what's wrong with Amy? She's still around. She's just got enough experience right now. We're trying to make sure everyone else gets some experience.
Another one.
Sorry. Your slot's already been taken. Please, understand. Nibble. That's fricked up. Whoa! That's cool. Aw, Rose is still dead. Man, we really gotta get her up. And Peach. God, we gotta level up on all these people, but we have... We should probably give them experience share. What am I doing myself? I'm a fool. I am a fool and a half. This is my life. Go, Mom. You need some attention today. What should I order from McDonald's? You should go ahead and order. You should get, you know what? Go for, All right, you ready? Okay, listen. You ready? You listening? Okay, you ready? Okay. Grilled chicken sandwich, pretty good. Pretty good. Not bad. Oh, shit. I don't even know what the hell. Oh, God. It's ice. Oh, shit. Cut it out. Nice. Thanks, badass Harley Quinn. I adore you, Cry. I've watched your YouTube videos and streams for like 5 years, and thank you very much. That was wholesome as fuck. I got this rare bone. Thanks. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to go there. I wanna go here. What you got? It can be sold for high price. Oh, cool, thanks. I don't think I have anything. Maybe I should. Oh, wow. I should have put this on a guy. Jeebus. Peach. Yeah, they have side problems, that's all. Experience share. That's what I was gonna put on Peach, never mind. Water type moves, here we go. Hold that, corpse. Dragon type moves, huh? Wow. We had all this shit we have not been using. What is Rocky currently holding, chat? Do we even know? It won't have any effect. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's not dark type moves. Stupid me. Never mind. Forgive me. Okay. A rock. Thanks, chat. I'm gonna save really quick because I don't want to ever do that again. Had a good break from your social media time. Do you like Poker Man? Because today we have Poker Man on the menu. This is a kitty cat, and it goes meow 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 and a meow meow meow. Thrash. Damn it. Repels? You know what? You're right. You're right. Honestly, at this point, it's just been too much. It's something else. Oh, jeez. I just want to get through this damn cave, man. Okay. Because I'm getting way too many goddamn encounters. Okay, hold on. I had a thing. Literally, it was, I think it was one of the earlier things. Certain things, remote user track that is, nope. Gives. Yep, okay. Here you go, sleepyhead. You're holding a dread plate, that's something. Is anyone not holding anything? No. Huh. I guess I'll just have to remember to switch it back off. Alright, chat, now we can finally move around and not get hecked up for a little bit. I don't know what that's like. It's a weird ex- What? What? Just lowers the chance of encounters, not like a repel. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Thank you. My lead Pokemon is holding the item. Actually, speaking of, if he's gonna be my lead Pokemon, I should probably heal him up again. I want some potions? Just drink these. Instead of just giving you one super potion, I'm a fool. Take two of those. Then. I really did it, Mom. Why did I just do that again? Oh, sorry. What am I doing right now, chat? Is there even a point to being here? What's happening right now? I'm just kind of wandering around at this point. No point to be here now? Shit. What's GTFO? You know, strength or not yet. No, I... Oh. Never saw this. Gosh darn it. I go to Mount Cornel? Cornet? Got another netball. That's 1,000 gills worth. Sick. Look at those berries. Honestly, as when I first read what you said, I thought you said, look at those burritos. Fucking caught me by surprise for a second. Now I'm confused. Burrito is this? You want to head back to the Rock Town? There is a gym there. Didn't I already fight that gym, or is that not correct? I thought I did. But I finally get to go heal. After what feels like an eternity. Once again, our heroes are reunited with friends, family, and romance. Currently playing Pearl while watching you play this. I'm sorry you're playing Pearl. Dialga's the better one of the two. We all know it.
How in a world where we can literally do anything, we usually don't end up doing the things we wanted when we were little.
Isn't that great? Alright, chap. Where's my map? Do I have a button for a map that I'm not even using? Do I have a map? I don't even know. Bag? Thanks, chap. Okay, currently, rocking here. We gotta go, there. Maybe. But somebody said we gotta go, maybe there. I'm not sure. We have a lot of places we could go. This place seems like a special place. Alright. I agree completely, but Pearl is free? Oh, man. Hey, if you have a free game, then hell yeah. Good on you. Chat, do I go right? Or have I gone... Have I gone to Floroma Town yet? I think I have. That was the grass place, right? Yeah? Okay, we're going right. Not happening right here. Okay. Don't wait. Chat, I went the wrong way, I think. Hang on. Maybe. Not sure yet. Maybe. We haven't gone the wrong way yet. We might. Don't ever doubt me. I've gone the wrong ways many, many times before. Shit. You. Brandon Fraser. Hey, Lime, how's your Pokedex coming along? Me? I'm always doing great. I wish. But that's not important. Lately, I've been experimenting with a couple neat tools. Lime, I'll share with you. Choose a hand. Snake always is left. Oh yeah, you want the Verse Seeker. Yep, Lime, you know what's important. Thanks. Using that Verse Seeker, you can find trainers who want to battle with you again. Lime, what about a Poketch? Do you have one? Yep, you do. You can have this too, then. You deserve it for all your effort, Lime. Is that for, like, finding hidden items? Yep. The dowsing machine is... Just try using it, or touching it. It'll alert you if there's an unseeable item on the ground. Trying it out now, I think that something's there here, but... I don't know what to talk. Fuck. Okay, keep working on your Pokedex. Professor Rowan is counting on us. Thanks, man. Can we duel? No? Battle? Play card games? No? That's fine. I don't want a fucking friend. What? Where's the dowsing rod? Check. Oh, it's actually on my watch? I gotta tap it. I don't know what this means. What does any of this mean? Hold still? Stop moving so much, it showed it? Really? Where? Wait! I get it. I understand how this works now. Okay. I didn't understand what this even represented. But now I understand. There's probably only that in this area. But maybe there's even a second one. No, there's not. Let's fucking go. There was another one? Shit, this person's pissed. Okay, okay. Let's be quick about this.
Okay.
Yo, Ricardo, you fucking cheating on us now because we abandoned you? I see how it is.
Oh, I know, that's a female. Ricardo's sister, obviously. My mistake. You two look very similar. Thank you, Bubble Bub Butter. I'm sorry. Bubble Bub Butler?
Ricarda. Ah, classy. Nice job, Rose. Nice job leeching all that experience, Peach. Just do Peach for this one, I think. I believe Minion is a electric type. Right? Along with Plusle? I was correct. Chat. We're taking him to Chinatown. What did I accomplish in the last 3 hours? Fucking nothing. Encore! Yeah. I want to take Chatham to Chinatown, dude. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's so fucking cute, and it's gonna die now. I can't catch it. It's another person's Pokemon, guys. Can't just take another person's Pokemon. What are we, Team Rocket? What's wrong? Don't be that way, guys. I believe it's probably around here, right? Oh, is it really like... Oh, okay. That's what I figured, it was on this side. Okay, let's get this, gentleman. Waha, Luigi! Laughter brings good fortune! Okay.
Give me your Pokemon, you're putting me up with a gun for my grapplers.
That's my face. Anyone could love. Oh, you have to eliminate all the trainers, dude. If you don't eliminate all the trainers, you are just a baby. You want to be a baby, do you? Of course not. That guy's cool looking. He's not a baby. Maybe. We're gonna be here a while, aren't we? Oh, stop it, please. Dude, please. Just stop. Just... I mean, we got you down that low. Okay. Alright, man. Have a great one, Equi. The first miss. And now he's just biting us. Don't hurt Glalie? Do you not see the shenanigans I'm putting up with from this? Also, if we do catch this, not this one particularly, if we catch a Glalie though. No, I'm sorry, Glalie. If I catch a Glalie, I'm gonna call them Glalie. God. No, stop missing, please! You suck! And my speedball. Are the birds, they're back with a vengeance? Not again. Yes! Rose, I knew you could do it.
Look at us go, man. Alma Star? Dude. What a friggin' guy. Yeah. What? No, not you. Wow. God, I really gotta get a different... No, my lineup's great. My lineup has no flaws at all. Alma Star, you mean God? I mean... Yeah, I guess so, huh? Hey, God. Rocket Punch. Do you know about the Poke MMO? It's kind of like a custom emulator that makes the game an MMO. They're working on Platinum Playable Online. That's cool. I just really don't know how well a Pokemon MMO would work other than exactly how I expect it would work. It'd be fun until people took it too fucking seriously. Pokemon Battle Royale? That'd be sick. There's a handful of Pokemon MMOs. Are they cool? Ursaring is... You know what? I think Peach can handle Ursaring. I believe in you, Peach. Let's get back from class. Crush my speech. Fucking good job, Pizer. Welcome back. You got a faint attack too? Twinsies! Bye, Bear. Have fun at class. People already wrecked with Magikarp online, so I don't know how bad an MMO would be. Yo, that Ursaring just fucked Peach up real bad. That's not good. Alright, Rose, get out there so you can get some experience. Okay, boo. Damn, apparently Ursaring does not play around, though. Thank you, Pepper Dove. 23 months. Batman, let's have one more pizza night. How would I do that? No, I shouldn't do that. I gotta be smart. I need to be reasonable and smart. You're tempting me with a good time, though. That's fucked up. You shouldn't do that. Good job, Rose. You earned that. I'm really sad that my boo's dead now, though. When in doubt, Dragon Rage? Hell yeah, brother. I'm gonna come back for you. I need to go heal up again. Because Peach is already downed, and that's just embarrassing. Me a pizza to go with this Chinese food. You want to eat pizza and Chinese food at the same time? You really are American. Am I playing on? Am I allowed to say? I don't even remember. Yeah, fucking no GBA. What? My 3DS. Yeah, it's taped to my monitor, guys. Oh god. Please, hun. Go! Oh god. No, no. You, oh god. You get on your bicycle. And you go! Goodbye, everyone! Oh. May I ask how you stopped the crashes? I never had any. Christ, 3DS taped to his monitor? Yes, it is. Sounds like this YouTube cry right now, to be honest. Really? Is that a good or bad thing? Shit. According to one theory, Mount Coronet is where the Sinnoh region began. In a newly created world. A world where only time flowed and space expanded. There should have been no sprite. There should have been no strife.
But what became of that world? Because the human spurt is weak and incomplete. Cloud's strife has spread. This world is being ruined by it. I find this state of affairs to be deplorable. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Show yourself! Moo Moo Milk! Yes, am I feeling okay? I'm a little out of it right now, I will admit. Thank you, Verisa. Appreciate that. A Meowth, that's right? Plays with my goddamn mouse. No, with my goddamn finger. Yep, that's what I meant.
Name it a woo?
That's... I don't know about that. Is he really an awoo, you think? I feel like awoo would be for a different feline. Maybe like, far-fetched. Yeah. It is nocturnal in nature. If it spots something shiny, its eyes glitter brightly. Oh, that's actually really good. Steel, how are you? Hey man, you chillin'? Fuck. Hey bud, have you met my dog? Oh God, no! Jesus Christ, Reggie! That was fucked up. Wow. He just did that. Hang on a second. Oh God, I got caught. This karate man's going to pulverize you. Okay. Guys, in case you guys weren't aware, the voice actor for Brock was also the voice actor for Kaiba. It's very important to remember this fact. Okay, thank you. Don't put this into my brain. Send it now. Yeah, they sound very similar if you really think about it, guys. Just, like, think about it. Blue Eyes, White Dragon! Onyx! You know? It's pretty similar. Really think about it. Yugi, look at my drying pan! Two make matter and three make spirit, shaping the world.
No, not at all. This way it is.
If I meet you, will you share some food with me? I'm starving.
I guess he's gonna die up here. Hey, Tia. Aw, it's precious. Actually, frig it. Just keep fighting it. I keep playing a shiki. 32 months. Gee, what have I done with my life? Enjoying it, that's what. Aw, shit. Thanks, dog. These Adams, thank you as well. You know, I don't think it's gonna be worth it, guys. Pulling out. Chat. I don't know when we're ending the stream, but I have a feeling it's gonna be within maybe a half an hour. That's my guess, in case you're curious. Just giving a rough guesstimate because I am kind of out of it already. Alright, I'll try my best, but man. Friggin' A. Oh shit, I didn't even read his food line. Damn, sorry, homie. Shit, another bad guy. Bye. Nope. Oh. Gosh, how are you supposed to get a big man big man like me? Well, I could kick you in the shin and say, go away, Forrest. Oh god. Aw, that's cute. It's soggy now. Good vibe game? Hell yeah, man. Gotta make sure to do as much. No! No! Do not fall asleep. Not yet. Come on, Rose. Believe. Believe, Rose. Rose, chew. Attack. And we're not asleep. We save the day. We live to be go- Ice Fang? What? That sounds useful. Well, Rage is for dorks, probably. Or Leer. Which one, chat? Leer's for dorks or Rage? Probably Leer. More attacks. Rage is garbage. I'll get rid of Rage later then, too. I don't like it. I never use it, but... Eh. It's okay. Quick Powder. What do you do? Extremely fine, yet hard. Oh, to be held by Ditto. Huh. That's cool. What does the Tiny Mushroom do? Popular among certain maniacal fan segments. Wait a second! I never gave you this back. Sorry, bud. Whoa. I went deep. Wait, that's not gonna be very effective. Stupid. I'm out. Run away. That's too cute. Gotta go. No, I'm trying to go heal. There's gotta be a Pokemon Center nearby. It's an acorn boy. What the fuck was that? You didn't see nothing.
Heal me! Oh god. Oh, thank goodness that you had happened here to be there. If it weren't for you, who knows how far away my Buneary could have run. Baby Buneary, back into the Pokeball you go, you little shit. I'm Kira. I am Pokemon Contest Judge. Be sure to drop by a contest hall so I can thank you properly. Thank you. Thank you very much. What are you standing here for? I'm visiting here all the way from Hoenn region. I had been hoping to find the contest hall by it, but being new, I lost my way. Fortunately, the local people very kindly led me to my destination. I was impressed by their kindness and generosity of a complete stranger. Now, may I offer you the courtesy of showing you the contest hall? Yeah, okay. Ah, please follow me. I'm riding my bicycle. Are you pushing your grandma? I think so. Cool. This is the contest hall. Please do go inside. I will after I heal my Pokemon. Yo, maybe I can buy some better Pokeballs too. He's got time for one round of contest? Hell yeah, dude. Let's go dress the fuck up. Gotta look good. Better balls, better pizza. Papa John's. Where's my balls? Do I get better balls when I get more badges or something? Is that how that works? I thought it was city-based. Or town-based. Yeah? Oh, okay. Oh, my hero. Oh, hi, Lime. Hey, Mom. Wait, what? Really? Joanna's your mom? So you might be a contest star? Oh, I don't know about that. I've never spoken to Lime about contests. I'm surprised you two know each other, though. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to thank you for earlier. Please take this accessory. I'm gonna look damn good on that. Put that accessory on your Pokemon before a contest. It'll lend a nice touch of sophistication and glamour. I'm a contest judge, so come join us for a different kind of fun. Okay. That's weird. If you're unsure of yourself, we also offer practice sessions. Okay, Joanna. Johanna? Which one of those works? I don't know. I'll see you. Were you surprised to see me, Lime? I got bored, so I came out to Hearthstone for a little vacation. I'm just as surprised to see you here, my dear. But are you serious about entering contests? Not dressed that way. When your Pokemon is all dressed up, you can't be dressed your usual way. Put this on for a little glamour. Hell yeah. I'm sure it'll look good on you. After all, I chose it. Mama knows best. Go enjoy the contest, honey. Contests will give you a different look at many charms of the Pokemon. It should be an eye-opening experience for you. Goodbye now. I want to put the dress on my body. How do I put it on? Do I got to find a dressing room? Take me home. This is registration granted for practice sessions. You may practice in the categories of visual, dance, and acting. Practice? I'm talking about practice. You're going to enter contests, but I don't see a Poffin case. It can be tough to win. Without one. Contest without it. But if you're determined to enter, don't let me stop you. It wouldn't hurt to get in some practice at the cousin on the right. Okay. Welcome to the contest hall. I can help with registering for a super contest. Would you like to enter a Pokemon? What would you like to know about? Nothing. Thank you. No. Thank you. Alright, I need to customize my Pokemon. Welcome to the contest hall. This is a reception counter for Linked Super Contest. Oh no. Nope. Hold on. No. Run. Okay. Chat, how do I dress up my Pokemon? Do I just go straight in and I can just dress them up there? Oh, I just go in? Okay. Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait. I'm just gonna go in. Oh my god. Oh, it's when you enter the contest. Oh, okay. Listen, I complicate things all the time, chat. I'm sorry. Fucking sorry. I'm fucking sorry. I'm a handful. Alright. I want a normal rank. Which, alright. We want to be cool. We are beautiful. I want to be beautiful. Which Pokemon would you like to enter? Please choose a Pokemon. Alright. Our most beautiful Pokemon. Mom. And she number is 4. Yes. Oh my god, we're so cute. Right this way, please. Good luck. We are about to get on. Wait, hold on.
We're about to get underway with this normal rank Pokemon beauty contest. I'm Dexter, and I'll be serving as the MC and as one of the judges. The result will be announced at the end, so please bear with me. Let me introduce our contestants. Entry number one, here's Wesley. Here's entry number two, Heather. Dakota. And Lima. Yeah, they don't like you very much. Let's begin by having everyone get in proper attire for evaluations. Contestants, dress up your Pokemon for the visual competition. Alright, cool. Yeah, 6 seconds to dress up your Pokemon with accessories. Match the theme and earn high scores. Good fucking luck, colorful. Good luck. Five. Trial. Good luck.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, okay. Okay. Fuck. No. No. Shit. Shit. With this glitter. Looking fucking fly AF. Alright. Flags. Always good. Big fan. Big fan. Big fan. Big fan. Get some puffs on those nuts. Get some on that stuff. And then you can take this, my man. Perfect. Ready. Alright, thanks for your patience.
Mr. Wesley, I just got a contest, check your shit out. It's set up with a mushroom and a stump. Heather, get up here. She got a kind of a pit. It's a plant. It's sweating. Dakota. Dots. It's a Bidoof, it's a demon, trying to be a Bulbasaur. Lime. Fucking mama's...
fucking man. That's fucking that's magical. Yeah, it's coming, this is next, everyone ready for this shit? Just coming, this is ready, get out of the way. Get the backup test, it's policy, follow them, start. Alright. Good luck. What? Oh god, what? Oh god, wait, what? Oh, I get it. I didn't understand what the hell I wanted at first. Okay. Wait, I was still
on the fucking filter. I'm sorry. We're fucking doing it, baby! Yeah! Come on, Bidoof! Wow.
right. Fuck, I did too!
As if it's dance competition, Lady of the Points is lime somehow. Can anyone turn things around in the competition? Acting? Maybe. Okay, it's time for the acting competition. Jobs and moves and exemplify beauty. Four performances each. Let's see the competition enthusiasm. Which move is your... What? Which move? What the fuck?
Which move... Performance number one. Which is your choice? A cool bass act. Oh, I see. Okay. Final performance plus two. I don't know what the fuck this all means. I don't know any of this shit. Choose the judge you want to rate your move. Dexter. To Dexter, mom perform cut. So we can do this. Right? Bite? But we're final performance, so we would get a plus two. Right? Why wouldn't we want to do a Rock Smash or a Mega Punch? Right? Right. Right. But this part I don't understand. Why do I care about punching the particular person? I don't really get that. Go for Kira? Okay. Perform that magical leafy. Wow. It's based on their favorite type. Whoa! Aw, dude, you fricked that up, Psyduckers! Smart move? Nope. Jordan couldn't handle that shit. He didn't like it at all. Wow, he just assaulted them. That rock came right at him. Alright. Kangas mom. She's happy about it? Boom! You like that, Kira? Was it cool? But Jordan thought it was sick. What? Damn right. Heather just crushed that though. Shit. All right.
is.
Still not 100% sure what the fuck's happening, but I kind of get the gist. Come on, Kangas Mom. You can do this. Okay. Okay. They felt it. Solar beam? Wow! Pick the same church as anyone else. Oh, fuck off! What? Mom attracts a lot of attention, though. That's good, right? Fuck. Alright. This is rough. We're in a shitty situation here, chat. Fuck. Does it even matter who I bite, chat? I don't even know. Kira? Okay. Not right now? Oh, okay. Bite middle? Oh, well. I lied to you then. Fuck. Don't get vaulted up from that. You didn't like that. Don't lie. I brought the wrong Pokemon to this, guys. Fuck. No, Mom is beautiful. I don't care what anyone says. Just because she doesn't subscribe to your normal standards and definitions of beauty. Fuck you, man. Mom is a beautiful mother. Frick, I just completely killed all of hers. She hated it. Oh, what's up, Lise? Shit. Well, things considered, I don't think we picked the worst one though. So there's that. Fuck, dude. Guys. Why are they... oh. Thank you. Thank you. I deserved that. Is it enough? Did we do the do, though? Oh,
that's it, folks. All judges complete. Which Pokemon will the crown the winner? Let's announce the results. Now it is time to announce the results. The visual categories. First results of the visual competition. Yay, fucking lime. Next we have the results of the dance competition. Fucking Dakota. Finally, here are results of the acting competition. And fucking line. Winner is entry number 4. Lama Mom, congratulations.
Never call her ugly again.
Congratulations! Let's recognize our winner, Lime's mom. Our winner is awarded the beauty ribbon. Put it on your head. We look forward to your next contest challenge.
Hear that, chat? Lime's mom is the best. Congratulations, here's your prize. A blue beret. Beautiful. Thank you for participating. We look forward to your next visit. Nice. First try. Easy. Alright, gamers.
Okay, rub the ribbon.
Can I rub the ribbon? How do I rub the ribbon? Put the ribbon on my fucking head. It's on mom? Oh. They're so shiny still. Oh god. I can't rub mom, chat. She'll get mad. I think the gym leader was in there?
He'll probably wipe you my skulls.
Most likely. But, Hammers, it's been 4 hours. I think it's about time for, this little dog to call it, huh? She earned it. She did earn it. Correct. So, let's find another Pokemon streamer, huh? Earn some Z's. Thanks, man. Let's see. Chat, I have decided on our target. Please be nice. If you are not nice, I am telling your parents. And if that is not enough pressure, then I am telling yourself in the future that you're a bully. That's what I'm doing. Thank you for stopping by, though, guys. It was a lot of fun, and I will absolutely check you guys later. Have a good night, guys.